experiences for everybody involved in the Miss Gay America system right now, because I have a microphone and a crown. Those of you who don't know what that means, ask a friend. They're sitting right here. Ask anybody in these front two rows of tables. I said front. Everybody calm down. No, I am so excited that you all have chosen to join us. This legacy in this system is the biggest part of my heart besides my husband. So while I'm here and I have everyone's attention, I just want to say thank you to Team Nolan. Biggest fan and biggest critic is my husband, Chad. Chad, you obviously aren't in here, so thanks a lot. I also want to say thank you to all my friends that joined us this evening. Thank you, thank you. We love you. I'm getting there, so yes, hold on. I'll get everybody. I want to say thank you so much to my promoters, Nick and Bev. You guys are part of my family. I gotta get out of this one life. Oh, see, look. Death, life. Death, life. You guys are part of my family, and I am ever so grateful for you for coming into my life and then swift kicking me in the butt and making me be a better person and a better entertainer. So thank you all so much. We have quite the contest. You guys saw evening gown. I was frantically changing into the stretch dress. That was not made for me at all. I just bought it at Nordstrom's yesterday. So thank you so much for joining us. Come out tomorrow night. Final night will be amazing. I have quite the opening plan, and I don't care what happens after that. It's none of my business. I'm just kidding. Back to you, Barbara.
Please give it up for Miss Gay Ohio.